that's great. So my name is Jalen Sutcliffe. I suffer from a rare condition, which is BBL, big, brown and lovely. You know, I just woke up one morning and looked at myself in the mirror and I was like, ooh, yeah, I'll look myself up and down. Gee, you're big. Brown and lovely, of course. I diagnosed myself. I didn't need a doctor. I thought I look smart enough. But you know, I'm coming from North Queensland. I'm from Townsville. Represent, yeah. Us Murrays are scared of frogs. Like, I don't know what it is, but we are scared of green tree frogs. Like, we fucking hate them. But I like them when they're in a photo. But, so there was this one time, we were all young fellas now running around in the backyard playing footy. And, you know, we were doing normal things with footy. Normal things that black kids would do, I guess. Because you don't see white kids running around chucking rocks and sticks at one another and throwing sand in each other's eyes and dirt. So we'd be there playing footy. I'm like, yeah, cuz, pass me the ball. I catch it, I'll be down the school, I try, I'm like, oh. And they'd just be chucking them rocks out of nowhere. I'd be like, trying to dodge them. Like, hey, get away from me. Like, that there, no good. One of them thought it was funny to come out of the bush with a frog. And he chucked it in the same direction that I was running. So he threw it, and I'm like, he's like, Jalen, catch this. And I turned around and looked, and that frog was there in the edge. And it came and it landed right on the back of my neck. So I'm like running, I'm like, oh! Real dramatic one too, like, oh no! I'm like, get it, stop, mom! Mom! And they all scattered in the bush. They all disappeared, eh? I'm there, mom, mom! And you know when you start getting scared, because I thought it was gonna kill me. It's got these things, I don't know if you've seen a frog before, but it has these things on its hands. They're very sticky and stuff. Like, you know, like, grab, I don't know, but if you ever see one, don't go near it. So yeah, it was on there. I'm like, mom, mom! And you know when you get scared, that voice change? So I'm there, mom, mom! Mommy, this frog! Mom! And this is how she comes from the back deck. She's like, this here. Jalen, what the fuck do you want? I'm like, mommy, look, this frog on the back of my neck, get it off! She reckon, wait there, Bob, I'll grab the camera, take a photo. But I always have this, I don't know, where every time I get in the shower, I always think I'm a superstar. Do any of you feel like that? He's like, yeah, he's getting, you're like, oh man, I feel deadly. And it's like, you got your whole choreographed routine and everything as soon as that water hits you. So I'm there, I jump in the shower, turn the shower on, and I'm like, oh baby, now let's get down tonight. I'm there singing sexual healing. Baby, I'm a hot just like an oven. Oh, I need your loving. And baby, I can't hold it much longer. Oh, it's getting stronger and stronger. And when I get that feeling, I want. Yeah. And then I get out the shower. Still wet. I dry myself, but. Thank you, knock off. And you know, we always have this thing, like traditional Aboriginal models, like if we had proper traditional Aboriginal models, they model like lap-laps, spears, woomeras, shields. I feel like this is how they would do it. DJ, hit the track.
You know, I was really you keep on because the force, it's got a lot of power. It makes me feel like it makes me feel like it.
Thank you.
We now call him B-Cup Jalen. Yeah, fuck me, that was awesome.